We're going to do a quick nitrite test on my goldfish aquarium using the API Master Test Kit.
Take 5 milliliters of water out of the aquarium. Put those 5 milliliters into the test tube provided up to the white line.
Add 5 drops of the nitrite solution. Put the lid on. Shake for 5 seconds. Then wait for 5 minutes. After your 5 minutes, compare it to your handy chart provided. My nitrites are at 0 parts per million, which is where they should be.